we have today. I hope you're having a great day. We have the $5 million Cashword. It's another crossword puzzle. Let me get it on the clipboard. I've already scratched off the letters, so that should help us a little bit. Let's see. Well, we do have an S. Let's go ahead and start with some of these that I see. We do have an A. That's good. Should be a lot of A's. I do have an E. I don't see an M up there. So we can cross off that M and write down M for no. Let's see. Give me a minute to take a drink of my Coca-Cola. Is good. Okay, back to work. So we do have the E. Did I tell you what ticket number? I don't think I did. Anyway, we're on ticket number 28. We also have the O. We do not have an I. I do not see an R. Okay, let's start again. We do have the P. And we do have the H. I don't see a W. That's a stick in the mud. And we do have that P. Do not see a T. So I do have a C. So we have our first word, chef. Okay, we have the X. It said no W. I do have the L and the O. We have a second word, panel. I do not see an I. Do you see an I? Oh, I think I said that already. I'm just a little slow here. I get you all confused, but look, I found another word. There's age. So that's at least three, so we're $20 so far. And we do have that N. We do have the P. And we do have an E. So that's probably the only three that we're going to have. I don't think there's going to be any more. Oh, there's no I. So we have N. Okay. But you never know with these crazy puzzles. Let's look at number two. So we have no T's, no I or R or W. I apologize. I don't know about this phone. Just wants to cut off all the time. Okay, let's check these words at the bottom. Oh, there's no T. Okay. U and N. We have an E and a V. E and N. I think we have this word. Uneven. Am I correct on that? I'm surprised because we won on first puzzle. Okay. I don't think we have a B. We do have the A. We have the F. We have the L and the E. I don't think there's a B. Let's look up there again. Do you see a B? I've got the A and the C and the D. I do not see a B, so I don't think we won on that one. Okay, let's go back down. No, there's no T, no W. So now we know there's no B. Okay, let's start doing the ones we do have. Is that a word? No, I don't have the I. See, I do that sometimes. I get carried away. Okay, we have an E and an X. We have the P and the E. And we do have the D. We have the L and the O. No T, but we have the E. We do have a C, and an L, and an A, and a Y. There we go. We have clay. Is that my first word? Okay. We do not have an M. No M. So let's check out the other words. I have this. Of course, they will give us the letters that don't help. See how we can finish any other word, do you? So let's see what we got down here. And we got the cash word bonus. Okay. Uneven is $20. And remember, in puzzle one, we have age, chef, and panel, three words for 20. So it's a $40 winner. Yay! I don't have my bell, but that's pretty good for this ticket.